Call me if you get anything else good in.
Be careful out there at night, Travis.
Hold up. Just who do you think I am?
Yeah, you're right, Mr. Hero.
Yeah, nothing to worry about. Nothing at all. See ya.
Okay, good night.
It's dangerous walking around at night. There's some bad dudes out there. It's a crazy world, you know.
Hey, are you Travis?
This guy don't look so tough.
Didn't I just tell you? There's some bad dudes out there. Here. The night reeks of blood. Time to rub one out and hit the sack.
And now, the Santa Destroy Regional Development Board Chairman will lead us in unveiling the statue of Travis Touchdown. Take it away! Congratulations, Travis Touchdown! The man who dominated the UAA rankings. A born and bred Santa Destroyer. Santa Destroy's very own hero. Everyone give it up for Travis Touchdown.
Something's about to go down, Travis.
Awesome! I'm number one! I'm a goddamn hero!
Who is it?
Travis! I failed to protect this city.
Lovikov, what happened?
These guys are not from around here. Probably Mafia.
Lovikov! It's okay. Don't talk.
What they're really after is you, Travis.
Me?
I figured out who's trying to destroy the city. It's...
Lovikov! Shit. Tsubaki, you up for some action?
We gotta shut your ass up. Just like this here, foe.
Aim, then shoot. But still... You can't hit me!
idea what's happening in this town. But it's you who started this war. War begets war. Killing begets killing. It really is a vicious cycle.
Screw you and your vicious cycle. I'm gonna wipe those smiles off all your dumbass faces!
Maybe next time. I've got no time for you today.
What? Who the hell? You assholes!
The battle heats up. Much has changed in Santa Destroy, where the bodies of angels litter the streets, giant corporations, rampant city development. Here the strong devour the weak kneel before the strong. An eternal and fruitless battle for power. One man rages against this bloody cycle, determined to become the ultimate assassin. He draws his goon. He has an unbreakable vow to keep. This is Travis Touchdown's desperate struggle.
Travis, you cannot escape this fight.
This time, it's war.